Hi, today you will learn how to create a notification in Android Studio. So let's start. Open your Android Studio. Click on Start a new Android Studio project. Select Empty Activity. Click on Next. Name of your application. Notification app. Click on finish. Click on layout, activity main. Relative layout, add a button, text, click. Now, right click, create a Java class, notification helper, click OK. This class extend context wrapper, create a constructor. Now create channel ID. Now create channel name. Now create a channel. Private void. Create channel. Notification channel. Channel, notification channel goes to new notification channel, channel ID, comma, channel name. Comma, notification manager dot importance default semicolon. Now notification channel dot enable lights true. Here it shows some error, so add required API annotation, or you can change the minimum API is 16. Now, notification channel dot enable vibration true. Notification channel dot set light color dot green, blue, whatever you want. Sorry, green. Now notification channel dot set lock screen visibility notification dot visibility private. Now get manager dot create notification channel now pass channel notification channel. Now create public notification manager get manager. If manager equal null, now create a notification manager here. Manager equals to null. Manager equal to notification manager get system services context dot notification services and return manager. Now create another method public notification compact dot builder get channel notification a string title comma string body or you can add other parameters in notification ID equal to new random dot next int Now create a pending intent. Pending intent equals to notification activity dot get. First we create another class which is called notification activity. Notification activity. And delete this class. Create the activity. Notification activity. Create a notification ID. Public static final. String notification ID. Notification ID. Now create a notification notification manager. Manager equals to notification manager get system services notification services. Manager dot cancel get intent dot get in extra notification ID comma -1 and finish. Now create another method, public static pending intent get this mass intent int notification ID comma context. Intent equals to new intent context comma notification activity.class. Then dot set flag. Intended flag activity killer task new task or intend dot activity killer task. Pending intent, this pending intent, pending intent dot get activity context comma 0 comma pass intent, pending intent dot flag cancel current. And return pending intent. Now click on helper class. Notification dot activity get dismiss intent. Notification ID comma this. Return new notification manager compact dot builder get application context comma channel ID. Dot set context text but the body dot set title text title pass the title dot set small icon. You can set the small icon or you can create action button in this. You can add the icon small icon on dot bed dot get launcher ID dot add dot add action dot tribal dot comma title dismiss comma pending intent set private new long thousand comma pattern thousand comma thousand dot set auto cancel true. Now run the project. Here you can see there is a click button, so we have to do a coding on a click button. BTN Now create a object for a notification helper class. Notification helper equals to new notification helper, pass this. Now button equals to find by Android ID dot btn, btn dot set on click listener new, view set on click listener, here string title equals to any title, here is title string, content notification compact dot builder, builder equals to notification helper dot get channel notification, you can pass your title comma contact. Now notification helper dot get manager that notify new random dot next int comma builder dot build. Now run the project. Okay, now press the button click, and here you can see that a notification is created. Here is the title, content and dismiss. You can add the more actions here like dismiss, news. When I run the project, now click. Now here you can see two actions, dismiss and snooze. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe.